my setup for wood burning. I have two wood burners, both the same style. This is very different than more artistic wood burning. For my purposes, it works great. Make sure to mount it on a fire safe tile and secure it. Down below are temperature controls that allow me to make different settings for leather, wood, and various materials like that. There are a number of different tips you can use on these wood burners. You can get the alphabet and different texture tools. This one here is the one we'll be talking about today. This is the same one here, already on, ready to go. You can see I've used that quite a bit.